Tonight at 10, making a pitch and closing the sale.
Well, the best thing is that we don't have to face him across the field anymore.
The Red Sox striking a deal with a superstar.